Welcome to our library. How may I help you today? Okay, I can double check if you have membership with us. Okay, so what is your first name, please? Okay, so with the Y. Okay. And your last name? Let me see. You know, it shows me here that I have three different people with this name. So could you please specify to me your address, please? Okay. 16. Is it road or drive? Road. And your zip code as well, please. There you are. I see you right there. Okay, so you do have membership with us, and you're eligible to get up to 6 books at one time. For up to 2 weeks. Okay, is that alright? You can always extend it. Okay, so the questions with IELTS I get all the time. I will write you notes, okay? So that you can follow it. Alright, so the languages, foreign languages, are going to be through the door on your right side, right there. That's our section H. Okay. And specifically Russian language. We actually have a wonderful assistant named Olga. And she's so helpful. She'll be able to find you something. I'm sure you're gonna love it. Okay. I'll write her name too. Okay. So Sci-Fi is on the second floor. Our elevator is not working today. I apologize. But you're welcome to take the stairs. Okay? And there's a whole lot of section for Sci-Fi. So, second floor, okay? There's mystery and sci-fi all around the same area. There's a lot to choose from. Okay. So history, California. Okay. So Gold Rush era. I actually think I have some on the shelves here. So if you wish, I'll look for you when you get back here. Okay. So I'll just write lobby. Okay. Gold Rush. Quite a unique time in our lifetime, right? Humanity. Okay. Any more questions? Okay. Well, I'm here if you need any help. Self-help. So self-care and self-development. Here you go, your notes. Don't forget, okay? Are going to be on your left side. Right, this first bookshelf, yeah? And just down the aisle. You're welcome to just browse through some things, yeah? So, if you have any more questions, let me know, okay? Otherwise, I'll be here if you have any assistance, okay? Okay, so you're ready. Got these three books, right? Lots for you to read this week, right? Okay. The body keeps thank you. box. I know I also promised you to look for Gold Rush. Yeah. So I'm gonna look on my shelf in here, okay? Here in it. Okay. These are the ones you were looking for. It's the second one. So when you registered.